There's another project called Context, which is still code-based, but it's the language is a little bit easier to use. This is not it. There's two projects called Context. Where is it? Maybe it's Context.
In general, though, I mean, one point I can make about the font is
you have so many characters and channels. For a Western language, you know, just basically Latin alphabet, it might be 100K. Now that really becomes an issue when you're doing font face stuff. Now remember, this font face is telling your web browser, when you find this file, it's a font file, you have to download it and then render the page. Now if it's a 2 megabyte file, you're going to have to wait, you know, quite some time to get the file downloaded and render the page. So multi-language stuff is a bit of an issue in some of this font face stuff. A lot of times when you do a font face font, you can actually subset and only take the characters you absolutely need for whatever language you're doing, it's English or French or whatever. Then you can get a smaller file. But there's many things about the image that we have
questions. So, for example, like we have a given context, so we know which characters we want to use. But for example, like you are doing web service,
right.
You can't really expect what people write on your web page, for example. So you prompt like YouTube people leave like all kinds of language comments on the page.
Yeah, it's really a bit of a problem. It would be a problem if you want to say I'm designing a website using font face, but I don't know how they're going to use it or what they're going to put on there. You would have to talk to them about what languages need to be supported. And I mean, for some of these, like if you want a font for font face that has Japanese support, you know, there just aren't that many. The PT Sans has Cyrillic support for Russian, Gentian has, you know, Greek. But some of them don't have other languages. So that's also a problem. The good thing about the fonts on the computer is that they usually support a huge number of languages. It would still render, just if it couldn't do it in that font, it would fall back to a different font. But then
right.
It would kind of
effectively, it's human power.
Yeah, I mean, it could just be kind of a bit, but I still don't care. Yeah, language stuff is finding fonts that have the language support you need is really important.
So the present time there's really no set factory solution out of set. Suggesting that at least this kind of solution is really no set factory other than subsetting font.
Yeah, I mean the subsetting is the way to do it with size. And then you can choose a font that supports your language or doesn't support the language. I think kind of even as a designer you have some control over. You just do have to pay attention to what languages you're supporting. We have a question over
here. Do you see the right solution to make a web team?
Christopher Adams.